The need to recognize women as the key players in the nation's economy was the main focus of the gathering of these women from different walks of life. The aim is to launch the National Women Business Agenda as a strategic working document meant to enlighten and draw government attention to the need for gender equity and the role of women in economic development.
As discrete consumers of policies, they know exactly where there are gaps in policies that keep the fortunes of the economy under.
Women are, you know, really seen to be more creative, more conservative, and more daring too in business.
Others lamented that the contribution of women in economic growth is not measured and given adequate recognition.
We also try to look into policies that could be good if they are implemented or if they are put in place. So that was why we had to develop it in there as a solution document for the government. So we'll be very glad if they could look into those policy papers we've presented before them or we are presenting today, and then try and imbibe the things we've identified there, try and make them things that could be done or maybe work out plans to follow up with the agenda.
They, however, urged the federal government to increase the participation of women in the present administration, as women representation at the moment is less than 10% compared with the over 34% of the previous administration. Osita Okere, AIT News, Abuja.